traveling on airplanes that I have to take off my brace because I get uncomfortable. Because it's kind of a long time sometimes when you're on a plane and you're like, I need to take it off. So I take it off before the security checkpoint sometimes and sometimes not. But when you do go through a security checkpoint, and that little thingy, buzzer, it always goes off. So they have to pat me down to like see if there's anything. So
do they ever have to look at it, or do you explain it before you even go through?
Like, my mom takes over and she becomes Mama Bear and she's like, she wears a brace. So it's gonna be
claim like the whole bed, because when you sleep with it, especially like mine, as a wicked curve in the side, and you definitely have to find the position that's most comfortable for you. What I would do is, let me see, I'll just sleep with it like this. So I slept on the side that was curved, that's curved this way. And I use pillows and blankets as support, whatever felt more comfortable.